filmmaker Shoojit Sircar. Motion se emotion tak. This director has tried to explore different and heart-touching subjects through his films. Let's know more about the filmmaker behind films like Yahaan, Vicky Donor, Piku, Pink, and many more. Shoojit Sircar is a film director and producer born in Kolkata, West Bengal. His father was in the Air Force. Shoojit Sircar spent his childhood by the river Teesta at the Air Force camp in Hasimara, North Bengal. He did his schooling from Kendriya Vidyalaya Barakpur Air Force in 1985. He went to Shaheed Bhagat Singh College. His path into Bollywood was made through theatre and advertisement films. He was Pradeep Sarkar's assistant and even worked with Siddharth Basu on Quiz Time. He shifted to Mumbai between 2000 and 2001. He started his career as a director in the year 2005. His first movie was Yahaan. Then came films like Vicky Donor, Madras Cafe, Piku, Pink, RunningShadi.com and many more. He also produced the 2012 film Aparajita Tumi. In 2015, he made a Bengali film Open T Bioscope. He won the National Award for Vicky Donor in Best Popular Film Providing Wholesome Entertainment category shared with John Abraham. He also won the Indian Competition Special Jury Award at Osian Cinefan Festival of Asian and Arab Cinema in 2005 for Yahaan. He also made a documentary on Amitabh Bachchan. He is associated with Rising Sun Films and has made television commercials for many big brands. Shoojit Sircar has made space in Bollywood and at the same time is known for making independent films. He is the man behind Gujarat tourism ad film starring Amitabh Bachchan. His films Aparajita Tumi is an adapted screenplay from Sunil Gangopadhyay's Dui Naari, Haathey, Torobaari. His 2012 film Vicky Donor was also a grand box office success. His film Shoebite went into production in 2012 but later was cancelled. He was also given the Best Film Director Award at the 20th Life OK Screen Awards in January 2014. This talented personality got married to Juma Sircar. The couple is blessed with two daughters. The filmmaker has made Calcutta his home with an aim of injecting Bengali culture and ethos in his daughters Koina and Ananya. Settling in Calcutta was a little easy as his wife Juma is a Salt Lake girl. His mother-in-law stays in BK block and his father had a property in BL block. The filmmaker shuttles between Bombay and Calcutta to make sure he gives a beautiful life to his family. He was also one of the jury members for Indian Film Project in 2012. Shoojit Sircar is a man who loves his medium of work, but also focuses on things that give him happiness. He loves to go to the bazaars. It is his addiction. He has shared that he usually goes to CK Market, but his favorite is Baisakhi Bazaar. He also loves going to Ulta Tanga and Hathi Bagan Market sometimes. His biggest passion is listening to the dhak, for sure. A filmmaker like Shoojit Sircar promises to give you films that have a strong thought behind them. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.